And because I fucking feel like it, your guys are gonna watch. The very hungry caterpillar.
A little egg lay on a leaf.
Okay, how the fuck would an egg be in a leaf? Trip the fuck out, right?
Oh. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and...
Hey, look at that motherfucker jumping up in there.
Out of the egg came a...
That's a caterpillar attack.
Look for some
food. Yeah. Ooh, that little apple. Motherfucker, the hooks me this shit right away. Spend a lot of money on sneakers for all that little feet. Nom nom nom. Ooh, he went deep in that hole. Two little pairs. Shit, it's a fucking demonic looking moon. Nom nom. What is that? Three motherfucking plants and motherfuckers hungry. Go, little caterpillar, go. Ooh. That's gravity for you.
Four strawberries.
Chubby motherfucker. Oh, I'm going to be. Hey, hey, hey. Is that peaches? That's like five of them. Orange. You got cake, cupcakes, fucking lollipops. My bunny life pickles.
One slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, one.
I wonder if he went through the holes in the sweet cheese or he made them holes right there.
One piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one.
My bunny is sweet as cherry pie. Whoa, looking sick.
That night he had a stomach ache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf. And after after that, he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
It's a huge bitch.
He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks.
Oh, shit.
Then,
that's a bully.
He nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his wing out, and...
I don't know about beautiful, but yeah, that motherfucker turned into a butterfly. And that, kids, is what happens when you eat a lot of food.